Freedom Tower was actually the first flag of the USS Missouri. Being carried by our young men and our Boy Scouts and Cub Scout troops. Once again, a big mahalo to our friends from Alameda and Sons, located on the windward side of Oahu.